Ajay, I can't tell you what saving those fields means to the future of Kyrat. Supplies, weapons, ammunition, vehicles, everything the Golden Path needs to take the fight to Pagan Min. I wasn't sure about you. That first time in Banapur, all I saw was Sabal and his puppet, but you are not a puppet, are you? Now I can see what you're capable of. What a difference you've made! You didn't see Kyrat before the war. I was 6 years old when my parents told me that I had to marry. That's the world Sabal is pining for. He's trying to take us back to the Dark Ages. But you and I, we make a good team. Now, I could use your help to protect the statues of Kyrat. Paul is trying to destroy them as part of his campaign to turn the people against the Golden Path.
I'm in.
Ajay, it means a lot that you've supported me.
Just take what you got. You're running out of time. Done, but I need you to find a way to block the way leading to the statues.
What? Why?
Because Sabal's going to waste fighters protecting it. We're fighting a war. The Golden Path has bigger concerns.
need to see you. It's important, but I can't say more over the radio. Please, come to Shanaf.